Alone, we are formidable. Together, we are unstoppable. Others have survived here, and I have found the deadliest. As a team, we will take the fight to our enemies. We will avenge our fallen. Because we are ghosts.
not now. Oh.
Are you Sentinel, or one of those army guys running around?
One of the army guys. My name's Nomad.
Good. Please, I'm Dr. Rathi, the cold lead here at Cryo Hope. I desperately need your help. I think one of our clients might be missing.
Clients? You mean...
One of the bodies. Specifically, the body of Dr. Frida Garcia, the woman who founded this lab. She was sick and had herself put under. Now she's missing, and there's a rumor going around that she woke up on her own and walked out. I have to find out what's going on.
How could a frozen corpse just up and walk out?
I don't know. Her body was held in the startup, not with the other bodies in Eternity. Maybe that had something to do with it. I don't know.
It's not like she woke up and walked home, though. Would her body have any value to anyone?
Well, Skell's security system is based on biometrics. If you had her body, you could get into her house. I don't know.
Thank you.
Don't scream. Who's putting up these posters?
Something's up. Keep looking.
Tell me everything you know.
Don't kill me, please! I told you everything I know, I swear!
Faye, all right. What's the latest news? What? What is it?
What is it?
Oh, God, you're not supposed to be here.
Hey, don't be afraid. Any idea how to find this place?
I've got a good idea of where you can go to find that.
Really appreciate it. Goodbye.
I'm reloading!
Oh!
Get your sight lines cleaned up. I want you ready.
It's quite a shit out there.
So, Faye, what's going on?
The Sentinel Corp would like to remind you that in the face of pain, there are no heroes.
What do you want?
What the hell?
Progress?
For God's sakes, calm down. We're good. There isn't a Sentinel soldier around.
Hey.
What the fuck is that?
Hey, 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 stay alert!
Hey there. I need information. Thanks for that.
Nothing in my area.
Whew. Shame here.
What? Hey! Get the hell down!
Well, that looks like a frozen body. Frida's body, if I'm not mistaken.
If you return at a later time, I'm sure she will be delighted to greet you. Thank you, and have a nice day.
Okay, stay focused.
Thank goodness you're back. Did you find out what happened to Dr. Garcia's body?
Well, the good news is she didn't walk out on her own. The bad news is a certain Bob and Alice stole her body.
Bob and Alice? That can't be. They're two of our most dedicated scientists.
Apparently, they were dedicated to their own greed. They used Dr. Garcia's body to get past the biometric locks in her house.
They were after her research.
They didn't get it. They won't ever be getting it.
Thank you for your help. Hey, if you reach a point in your life where you're interested in trying cryonics, come find me.
Locked.
crap.